फॉर प्रेजेंटेशन अबाउट ऑनको बैंड 2. तो अभी डॉक्टर छल्ला आएंगे और हमारा जो अभी सेकेंड प्रोडक्ट हमने अभी लॉन्च किया है वो उनके बारे में आपको एक्सप्लेन करेंगे. सो डॉक्टर छल्ला प्लीज कम ऑन राइज प्लीज. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, आई रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल टू प्लीज वेलकम हिम विद अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज.
Once more, good morning, Evitotians. And coming back to the second product, Oncoband O2. See, for the sake of mentioning further, I'll be mentioning as O2 only. So here we have the excellent, the ultimate life enhancer. The slogan for the O2 would convey you the meaning, the exact meaning, what it can does to our system, to our life. The ultimate life enhancer. Why it's so? How is it so? You all know about already about Oncoband, and you know the history. Here, I just want to remind you regarding the product, how it was developed. It's something attached to me as an emotional product, more of emotionally attached product in my life. I have told already, I shared this experience in my life during about 2004-2005 when my dad had had been diagnosed with esophageal cancer, malignancy. I've been struggling in spite being a doctor, in spite being a medico. We had a very big struggle in those days, about 16 years back, in treating the problem, malignancy. And at that time, the internet and the connectivity was just arising, just coming up during 2000s, early 2000s. And my classmates, my friends around the world helped me a lot, But still, we couldn't save him. The day when there was a, when he passed away from us, I had a very strong feel. In spite being a doctor, I couldn't save my family member. That's a very, very struggling period, which made me think, instead of working on being a physician, being a physiatrist, being a tertiary care physician who work on people with terminal illness, I started working on some preventive aspect also. And this started giving me a big area, scope, where there is a possibility we can save lives when we do something good for our system. And I started working on what was the real reason behind the mutation, and we found out, of course there were plenty of medical literatures available which guided us, the oxidative stress that can happen to our system in system wise, but how to tackle it, there is nothing like Sarvaloha Nivarani or something like that, taking one medicine or single medicine that can save life forever. So when I started looking into the medical literatures, how to safeguard our system, there are plenty of systems, something respiratory system, cardiovascular system, neurological system, and endocrine system, and digestive system, reproductive system, renal system. There are plenty of systems in our body. But each and every system, the nature of the cells are entirely different. They respond to the oxidative stress in a very, very different manner. And what happens? As well as the carcinogens, for example, whatever we consume, whatever we get it from the environment, the oxidative stress, each and every system responds differently. And what is there to safeguard every system together, altogether? There was nothing. And when I started working on it, and I could get plenty of literatures from our ancient and traditional medicines, and things which we have forgotten, which the Rajputs, the kings, and the ancient rulers have been provided with for making themselves hale and healthier, making them more robust and more, there are plenty of we have examples to talk regarding the health conditions of the Rajputs and the kings in the past. But what is there for the public? And I started working on, and it's basically for me. Say, and being a doctor, I couldn't save my dad. And it started with me and for my family member, and it derived for the public. There it started, and this has say derived into OncoBan. You all know the history. I have been detailedly shared and during my past plenty of my presentations, and based on the say feedbacks we got through OncoBan, there was something which I felt insufficient. Still, there is something. There was a space to develop. There was a space to improve on it, to make sure the process of safeguarding, process of helping the systems preserve from any oxidative stress completely head to toe. So we started working on those things and presented and gave it for many patients. We did the trials, and final outcome is the O2. Why we named it as O2? O2, we all know it's something we can, it's a two O there. It's OncoBan and something more also. So two components. So we named it as O2, but still it as important as oxygen. See, the symbol of oxygen is O2, and it's a lifesaver. I say something like, I told you in the slogan of the product O2, the ultimate life enhancer. So it enhances the life of each and every cell, different body components, different body systems, and make sure the it relieves, it gets rid of most of any of the oxidative stress that can happen for each and every system, thereby making sure the first component, say any mutation, any carcinogenic effect happening in our system, it automatically eradicates or removes the oxidative stress and helps the body to tide over the stress and enhances our life. And second, most of the non-communicable diseases, say something like instead of viral disease, non-communicable disease, basically lifestyle diseases, are based on the oxidative stress. And this oxidative stress leads to diabetes mellitus, the endocrine dysfunction, and name it, whatever, even the organ failures and all the other disorders, hypertension or hypercholesterolemia, dyslipidemias and other things, Alzheimer's disease and other neurological diseases, all these things basically because of the oxidative stress happening to our system. And to make sure these are all taken care very well, adequately from system wise, we have enhanced, we have improvised and made sure the ingredients has been incorporated rightly in right composition to make sure it enhances the life for each and every person around the world. And next slide, please. Sorry. Yeah, the ingredients, it has two components. One is a sachet with a concentrated syrup, 30 ml syrup sachets, and a capsule, about 60 capsules in bottled in a pack, combo pack. And there is about 30 sachets in the same packet, O2. And the ingredients we have are I have given only the botanical names. For the common name, we have it in the complete presentation, we have given it. Even in the product box also, we have given the pictures there. Vitus vinifera, Beriberis arrestic, and Camellia sinensis, Fragaria, Anacassa, each and every ingredients have its own specific role against each and every system oxidative stresses. And to get into the product training, it's a different, a single product training, it will be about one day. You all know my product training sessions happening across the country. And further, beyond the launch, we'll be having the product training programs also for each and every product. Continuously, and there will be continuous videos available on the YouTube, our through Vivitos, all the product guidance also. And we have the product guide also already ready so that you can get educated adequately. Being the launch program, I'm going to give you the CRISP here. And Cycas quadrangularis, Cynodon dactylon, Curcuma longa, Osimum sanctum, Piper betel, and Benincasa hispidia. Few of the ingredients are were there in the Oncoban itself. We have upgraded, and Dactylus carota, Citrus sinensis, Moringa oleifera, Emblica officinal, Punica granatum. These are the core ingredients of O2 that make sure it completely takes care of the oxidative stress of each and every human body system, and thereby helping the helping us to get rid of or prevent from in non-communicable disease. Most of the non-communicable diseases, say lifestyle diseases like diabetes mellitus, obesity or hypertension, dyslipidemia, other things, and including the neurological disorders also, which are basically not caused by any infections. And this is the important thing. Next slide, please. How it's going to help us? The health benefits, it's a big process. System-wise, I need to go during product training. I'll be able to explain it in detail. The health benefits of O2. It supports basically preventing any Alzheimer's or any neurological stresses, oxidative stresses. Example is Alzheimer's disease and malignancy and any heart diseases, which are basically due to the oxidative stress happening in the cardiovascular system, including heart and the blood vessels, and helps to regulate the high blood pressure and maintains the salt level in the body, thereby regulating the blood pressure easily, comfortably. It helps to reduce the oxidative stress or damage and acts as an anti-aging and as a antimicrobial effects in many of the infections also. And the ingredients have the potential to improve the collagen levels and strengthen the bone and surrounding soft tissue in the bones as well as in the joints, thereby helping relieving from the bony pains and the joint pains, and helps to refresh the aging neuron cells, thereby making the brain tissue more active. And even in the 40s, when we cross the 40s and 50s, there'll be sluggishness happening because of the reduction in the neuronal transmission. But O2 makes sure the oxidative stress in the neuronal cells are taken care very well, and the neuronal cells in our system becomes more active, like as we are in the young adolescence, and helps in inhibiting the pathogens or infectious growth, and helps to fight against the viral infections, and aids in keratin formation also, healing process also. And same way, it is a highly, it has the ingredients has highly potent anti-inflammatory and antioxidant that may help to improve the symptoms like depression as well as in the arthritis also, polyarthritis also. Helps to protect liver cells, dental components of the denture, as well as the gum health, and helps in enhancing the wound healing. That's a far more important thing. Most of the cells undergo injury day in and out. Every day, without our knowledge, multiple body systems undergo injury, maybe because of the oxidative stress or for various reasons. And O2 helps to clear or helps in healing and these situations, and even improves the appearance of the ulcers and fights against the acne and supports keep up the skin health also. Whatever there is inside, the inside health is shown in the skin as a healthy skin. So that's what exactly here the sentence means. So it helps in healing the inner system, thereby showing it out in the skin also. Helps in improving the digestion and as well as healing the ulcers in the digestive tract also, and helps to prevent the and protects against metabolic syndromes, and helps in improving the cognitive functions, actions, activities also, functions, and supports to increase the energy level, general energy level and the stamina. And it also helps in improving and supports the eye health for better vision, and improve and stimulate the hair growth. And in, even say there is a two phase, anagen phase and telogen phase in the hair growth, and graying of hairs as well as the breakage of hair, all big, happens during the anagen phase. And it helps the O2 helps in reducing the chance of hair going into the anagen phase, wherein the hair fall will be more, and thereby preventing hair falls and helps in stimulating the hair follicles to grow better hair. And ingredients in has cholagogue properties, which means it helps in mobilizing the cholesterol stored in the system, and thereby expelling the bad cholesterol from the system. And lot other helps in controlling the blood sugar levels by stimulating or reducing the oxidative stress on the beta cells of cells in the pancreas that secretes insulin, isolates of Langerhans cells, and thereby helps in reducing the blood sugar, controlling the blood sugar levels in the diabetic population. And who are in the previous stage of diabetes or early diabetic people, it's of immense help to reduce, control the blood sugar levels also. And soothes the cough and improves, helps in controlling the respiratory problems. Something like it has the capability to thinning out the secretions in the respiratory tract, whereby the mucus secretion will not get thickened and leads to a bronchiectasis or any problem, respiratory illnesses. And the ingredients has the potential capability to be an aphrodisiac, helping in increasing the endocrine system function and that capability. It helps as an aphrodisiac also. For women, it's more important. It helps in as an overall health enhancer. So ultimately, the word, the ultimate life enhancer, fits for O2 very perfectly. Next slide, please. Okay. Now I'll just brief you regarding the dosages. It has two components. One is sachet and another is a capsule. How to consume it? For any person, for a person who is going to start new, start with the a simple basic dose. If you are stressed out and you are of all the years, 30 years, whatever be the age, if you are 30 years or 40 years or 50 years, start with two capsules per day. Morning, in half an hour before food, take one capsule. After that, from that onwards, after 12 hours, you need to consume the next capsule. And regarding the sachet, it always in the empty stomach. And you need to consume it in 30 ml of sachet. Content has to be reconstituted with warm water or even hot water. Generally, Indians are acquainted with taking coffee or tea in early morning once you get up in the morning. So it's like replacing the coffee, regular coffee and teas, regular coffee and tea. So you can go on with O2 itself, and there is no requirement for a separate coffee or tea, because O2 has green tea in it. And make sure whatever the feeling you have with regular coffee or tea, more than that you will have the energy, more than that you will have that charge in the early morning itself after consuming O2 sachet while reconstituting with the warm water. You can taste it. Taste will be an excellent taste, and you can sip it to feel the each and every ingredients in it also. And as I told you, it's not recommended for persons, children below 14 years, and not recommended for persons with renal or organ failure, and not advised for pregnant women. We have not done the clinical trials for in this particular category of people. And adequate sips of plain drinking water need to be consumed throughout the day to make sure all the ingredients are adequately reaching the each and every system in the body. So every 15-20 minutes, you can keep a small reminder in your mobile or in your watch, so that you take two or three sips of water every 15-20 minutes, so that the O2 ingredients of O2 has the delivery mechanism, excellent delivery mechanism, wherein the ingredients will reach each and every system perfectly and make sure it supports you. How long to take it? The recommended dosage is for 3 full months. Whatever I have told you, 2 capsules per day and 1 sachet per day for full 90 days, 3 months, and then onwards, you can reduce it. On alternate days, you can have your sachet and one capsule per day. That's how we can make it lifelong you can have it. During any stressful period, if at all you have any programs or functions, you need to work a lot or you need to burn midnight oil, plenty of work is there and you are stressed out, on those days you can have a regular full dose, two capsules per day and one sachet per day. Otherwise, on normal days, after 90 days, you reduce the dose to half of it, whatever you have been using it regularly. So this is the dosing pattern. What is the main question will come? So what is the difference between O2 and the Oncoban? And this is a major confusion plenty of people have asked. I have told you repeatedly, the difference is that, say, Oncoban is something like the basic vehicle. I don't want to name it. It's a basic vehicle which has four wheels to make sure it transports us from one place to another in a very fuel efficient manner. And O2 is a more safer vehicle, more stable vehicle, and it saves life. And the difference is that it's something like a simple small car versus the bigger more safer cars or big branded cars, something like that. The facility, the ingredients in it has more safety, the oxidative stress handling mechanisms are far better in O2. And my suggestion, if at all you have been used to Oncoban, continue with 3 months of O2. After that, maintenance dose can be run with Oncoban lifelong. So as simple as that. And this is the simple formula you can understand and make sure it helps to enhance your life lifelong. And whenever there is a stressful period, you can switch over to O2 any part of your life. Okay. And thank you one and all. And this is all about O2, as simple as oxygen and in your life. And I just spread the message of O2 across the globe for each and every human being and save them from the dreaded diseases, non-communicable diseases, save life, improve quality of life. All the best.
Thank you, Dr. Chella. That was a beautiful presentation on Oncoban O2.